perhaps the biggest story to come out of St. Louis for this session of the Major League meetings is the awarding of the Los Angeles franchise in the American League to a group headed by Gene Autry.
I need a sign to let me know you're here. All of these lines are being crossed over the atmosphere.
It's belted to right field. Home run!
Smoked into right. It's a one-run game. And the Anaheim Angels have come all the way back and lead it 6-5.
Garrett Anderson clears the bases with a double. Erstad says he's got it. Erstad makes the catch. The Anaheim Angels are the champions of baseball.
Troy Percival collects his 300th career save.
And the Angels celebrate on the field. They have won the Western Division in the American League.
And light up the halo. The Angels are the 2005 American League West champions.
Here it comes 0-2. Ground ball toward first, diving stop. Erstad underhand to Frank.